season is upon us. We've got the gift of the NFL as we're underway here in Week 16.
And a signal there for the fair catch, so this opening drive will begin at the 25-yard line. Ground, it's Swift to start the drive. Trucks over him. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. This drive starting off on the right foot, 18 yards. Well, there you go. This offense off to a strong start this afternoon.
Yeah, with a big run and a first down. That's putting what you practice into play. That's excellent execution to get things started.
King, Phil King!
First down, and they go with Swift again.
And he's going to take this ahead for right around 3 yards, but no more than that. Second down.
The Eagles at 9-5 now on the year. And they were losers last time out, trying to turn things around here in this one.
And it always helps to have a home crowd behind you, giving you encouragement as long as you give them something good to cheer about. So, you know, they just want to come out and play well for their faithful. And I expect them to do just that.
Second down. Here's Hurts. Buying time to his left. Oh, and that is incomplete. DeAndre Swift, the intended receiver that time.
And it's third down.
You look at this Cowboy defense.
They're a top five unit right now against the pass in the league. In fact, they sit at number five.
And since this is such a good unit of covering passes downfield, I think that last play is typical of what we might see. A lot of short passes, see if they can generate some run after the catch, but nothing doing on that one.
They head to the line facing a 3rd and 7 following the incompletion on second down.
Hurts sets up to throw it.
That is caught. And he'll have it in the red zone before he crosses over out of bounds. What a play that turns out to be, 36 yards.
Despite writing it down on my notes, I never give enough credit to the offensive line, and we have to here. The protection, that's what made this play a success. Quarterback had to wait for his crossing route to develop, and that takes a little bit of extra time. Excellent job by the big fellas up front.
Mozzie Smith there to bring him down.
Some of the most unselfish players on any football team, defensive tackles, because we ask them to just eat up blocks and allow other people to make tackles. But when he can make a play himself, as we just saw there, that's a big day.
2nd and 7. Once again, it's Swift.
He takes us down to about the 12 for a gain of 3.
Well, that rate, picking up 3 yards a carry, you and I both know that doesn't cut it in this league and trying to get first downs, unless you're playing 4-down football. Then that's a whole different situation, but I don't think that's what they're trying to do here. 3rd and 4, though, is still manageable.
Here comes the 7th play of this opening drive. They've moved it well, but here's 3rd down.
Hurts. He'll drop this one off to Swift.
Now the ball comes loose.
But it looks like one of the DBs has it.
Opening drive fumble and the 4 miscue. Passing 4 turnovers, Charles. So this is a bad trend.
And Brandon, you and I both know that they didn't just ignore what happened last week. They focused on it, tried to get better. And when it happens here again in this game, the head coach is going to see that as a direct reflection on his message to the team, and it's not sinking in.
So Prescott and the Cowboys now with a 1st and 10 from back at their own 10-yard line. And he'll fight forward maybe to the line of scrimmage, but that's all.
Jalen Carter in on that tackle. Now a 2nd and 10.
Prescott.
Swinging this out for Pollard.
And he'll get it up a little shy of the 15. They'll spot him down at the 14-yard line. 4 yards the gain, and it'll bring up a 3rd down.
6 yards here if they hope to move the chains. On third down, it's Prescott. He's got a man complete. And he's going to be out up around the 45-yard line. That goes for a gain of 31. So that changes things. Here's first and 10 all the way up at the 45. Option play, here's Pollard. They'll get this one down near the 20-yard line, just shy of the 20. That one good for 33 and a first.
Well, partner, I have to say they caught him in the right defense there. Nickel set, fifth defensive back on the field, and they love to run against that because now you typically get a bigger blocker on a smaller defender.
Yeah, because those DBs like you, they want the interception. They're not as worried about the running play, right?
Not at all. I still remember being in school, and one of my offensive line teammates used to say, boy, I'd love to come downfield and hit you little people.
Good run there.
How about the way they're moving the ball down the field? They had a big play a moment ago. Followed it up with another nice one here. And before you know it, they're already looking at first and goal.
They'll run with Pollard. And he'll be stopped just outside the 5 at the 6. Only a yard on the pickup there. Second and goal.
All of a sudden, those lanes that were there earlier in the drive dry up near the goal line. That's a good job defensively to diagnose the run and stop it for a very short pickup.
Jones now in motion left. Second down, Prescott. Touchdown, Cowboys! CeeDee Lamb, his 6th touchdown of the season. And the Cowboys take the early turnover and convert it into an opening touchdown. Fairbairn good with the extra point, and that makes the score 7-0. So after the touchdown, here's Fairbairn now to kick it away.
But no run back here. Fair catch, and this will come out to the 25.
Now this will probably be the last play of the quarter.
They'll start on the ground with Swift.
And it'll be taken down here as it will take us to the end of the first quarter. After 1-7-0 on EA Sports. Ball on the 30. They'll come up with a 2nd and 5. Here's Hurts to throw. That's complete to DeAndre Swift out of the backfield. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. That one covers 24 yards. It's a first down.
First and 10 at the 46-yard line.
Crowd left, Yeti.
Throwing is Hurts.
Hit as he throws there, incomplete.
These two teams getting a couple of late season tilts this year. Their first meeting was not too long ago, back in week 12. And it was the Eagles who got the win on the road, so now they look to finish off the sweep here in Philly. Now Hurts going to get this to his running back, Swift.
And he's brought down, but not before he reaches the 8-yard line. A big pickup of 38.
And the offense is saying to itself right now, only they were all this easy because he was wide open. And once he made the catch, plenty of room to work his way downfield. That was a breakdown on the...
And this is going to be intercepted. Picked up by Malik Hooker.
And the Cowboys are going to get the football here as the ball will come out to the 20.
They'll run with Pollard to begin the drive. They find some open field here. And
And they're going to get this beyond the 40 before he's taken down. 57 yards rushing for him now, and he's only carried the ball four times.
One play has him up past the 40 already, and another first and 10.
Going to run again here with Pollard.
And that'll hurt the average a bit, as this time they're able to get him behind the line.
2 yards the loss, second and 12.
They have three tight ends in that formation. That's almost a universal sign that they're planning to run the football. But how about the defense there? They met force with force and caused a stack up behind the line of scrimmage and threw him for a loss.
Well, second down pass play there, but it's incomplete. An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. Here's Prescott. Able to find the open man. That's complete. And he is out of bounds inside the 35. How about 25 yards on third down? They'll take it. So from Philadelphia territory now, here's a first and 10 at the 34.
Pollard gets it off the option.
And this will leave him a yard short. Nice pickup of 9 yards on first down.
That play wasn't quite as big as the play that preceded it, but still, gotta like the way they're moving the football by now.
Absolutely. Pretty good room to run on that last play.
Yeah, they didn't get a first down, but still, you take runs like that each and every time, won't you?
And he gets it all the way down inside the 10 and mark him at the 5. Catch number 4 for him on the afternoon, and it'll give him a first down. They'll go with Pollard here on first down. And he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. It's a loss of 4 on the first down play. 2 minutes on the clock, second quarter, 7-0 ball game. Another shot from the 9 on second and goal. The goal line now for third down. So now things get interesting on third and goal from the 1.
This almost becomes a Darwinian call, doesn't it? Almost survival of the fittest here. I know we can go all cliche. I'll go ahead and do it. Who wants it more here? Who has a better leverage at the line of scrimmage? Let's go and see what happens.
Pollard is in. Touchdown, Dallas.
Fairbairn now to add the extra point. And it's good to make it 14-0. So after the touchdown, here's Fairbairn now to kick it away. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive.
But Charles, we'll see what they can do here. Not a ton of time left, but enough certainly to get points out of this drive, and they need them right now because they're trailing.
Yeah, this is exactly why you practice a 2-minute drill all through camp and at least one practice each week before a game. A minute left, more than enough time to string a few completions together, reach the end zone, and then make that walk back to the locker room just a little more animated.
They go play action with Hurts. And he'll be hit as he releases it, and that'll fall incomplete.
I tell you, Brandon, this defense is playing with some confidence. Haven't allowed a point yet. Flying to the football. I'm telling you, it's almost 11 to the ball on every snap. Another nice job there to force an incompletion.
Great. They head to the line facing a 3rd and 7 following the incompletion on second down.
Go Silver, ready?
Play action. Here's Hurts.
And the Cowboys pressure gets there this time for the sack. Now the Cowboys going to burn the first of their timeouts as they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next. Here's Tommy Townsend on to punt. And he'll get this away into the icy winter air. Pulled in at the 24. A big kick there. We'll call it 56 yards on the punt. And the Cowboys will take over the football with a first and 10. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. It was still more than a minute to go in the half. Time to try to mount a drive.
And I would think that they would have to. This is today's NFL. You got to push it whenever you get an opportunity. You can never have enough points with the high-powered offenses that you face. And analytics will tell you, try and score when given the opportunity. All defenses worry that whenever anyone catches the ball and has a head of steam come out of the backfield, it could turn into a big play with missed tackles or he runs through people. But they were right there waiting, and they stopped him for a minimal gain.
Prescott now on second down. Pollard here once again, back-to-back catches. And he'll be out of bounds, but able to get it up past the 45. The catch and run, good for 18 and a first down.
So many times in my career, I've heard coaches talk about completions are one thing. But as long as we're there at the catch and we get guys on the ground, we can live with that. But if you're going to give up 10, 12, 15 yards after the catch, then your defense is going to be in a lot of trouble.
That one goes for 24 yards. And defensively, they were in zone coverage there. Do you have to be a little careful you're losing playing against a good quarterback like he is to not play too much zone?
Yeah, you have to be careful about how much time you're giving up. I think it's a good point you just brought up. So maybe if you still want to play zone.
And oh, it'll be intercepted. And the Eagles are going to take possession here at their own 3-yard line. Already at the line, this Philly offense set to go. And with him down two scores, you wonder if they might try and put something together, even if it's just to get into field goal range. From deep in their own territory, they look to throw. He's going to get that to Swift underneath. And they'll get him down up past the 15. Now the Eagles will use the second of their timeouts as they'll stop it with 27 seconds remaining here in the second quarter. On first and 10, it's Hurts. Oh, everything falling apart now. Another one intercepted. And his guys have got it back at the closing stages of the first half. Trying to shake off the interception, he'll look to throw. A short one going to be taken in here by Schultz. And he'll go out of bounds inside the 15-yard line. 11 yards and a Cowboy first down.
We didn't need to ask around the league, but we got to confirm. This guy's a good player. They've got to find a way to get him more involved, call a few more plays that target him.
Absolutely, because here we are toward the end of the first half, and that's the first target, not just the first catch, first target. Forced out to his left. And we're going to get a timeout with 2 seconds remaining in the second quarter. So with two ticks left here in the half, on is the field goal unit. From the left hash, a chip shot here. The kick by Fairbairn is good. That's it for the first half. Two more quarters to go. We'll have plenty more to see after the break. And we welcome you back live now inside the booth alongside Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gordon, set and ready to rock for the third quarter. A very one-sided first half. 17-0 our score as we get going in quarter number three. And we will not have a run back here as the second half starts with a touchback. The Dallas offense here set to begin the drive. First down, Prescott. A short one going to be taken in here by Schultz. And the result here, a pickup of 8. Leaves him with 2 to go on second down.
I know sometimes we can get fooled when we watch him make catches, as we just saw him do there, because he really looks like a wide receiver the way he goes about his business.
Yeah, 230, 240 range.
Yeah, not super huge. Maybe not counted on to be that inline point of attack blocker that we used to have in the good old days. But you can flex him out. You can run wide receiver routes with him. You can make him a primary target. And that's how he'll shred a defense.
When an offense reads blitz, doesn't matter where it's coming from, tight ends know that they become a big part of the passing game because they should be an easy outlet when all those extra bodies are trying to get to the quarterback. A hot route, so to speak.
Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. They run straight ahead here with Pollard. And he is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage. 2 yards the loss, second and 12.
A loss of 2 brings up 2nd and 12 at the 35-yard line.
Now Prescott. Toward the sideline, and look at that catch. Dragging the toes, and that's going to be a first down. Well done.
A gain of 22 yards. First down, Dallas.
The left side completion to Jones. And he is going to lose yardage here. He was unable to shake free there. They'll cover him for a loss of a yard.
As a defense, you're more balanced when you're in zone coverage because you're able to keep your eyes on the quarterback and see the play develop in front of you. They're able to keep the quick pass in front of them and stop it right at the line of scrimmage.
They try to throw on second down, but this one is incomplete.
I see the surprise in your face there, partner. That is a rare incompletion from him. He's been on point this entire game.
He has percentage completion-wise way up. Not that time. Looking to throw. Prescott. A solid stiff arm. And he has another first down as he'll get the ball down to the Eagles' 20-yard line. A nice pickup of 23 on the third down conversion. Now a shotgun handoff to Pollard. Trying to run inside, but nothing there. Call it no gain on the play, and it'll be second down.
As usual, the hallmark of a good run defense, linebackers making plays near the line of scrimmage. Absolutely nowhere to run there.
Hey, kill, kill! Kill, kill!
A second down throw for Prescott. And Cooks has it over the middle. They get 6. That'll leave them with 3rd and 4. In search of 4 yards here to pick up the first down.
Third down.
Hey, 47!
Prescott to throw it. He had a man open, but he missed him, and it's incomplete.
His back has been a dependable safety valve all game, so he went back to him when his first read was covered. Just unable to connect, so the play results in no gain.
A 31-yard attempt.
The kick by Fairbairn is good. So he's been automatic to this point of the season, and he connects on the field goal there.
And what a luxury it is to have a kicker you can depend upon, partner, because he hasn't missed all year long. Converts on that one as well. And kudos to you. You didn't jinx him.
Kevontae Turpin now from his end zone. Oh, a dangerous return man showing it here. And a good return, able to get out across the 35 to the 36.
At their own 36-yard line.
The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. On first and 10, it's Swift. And he puts his head down and gets up to the 42 for a gain of about six. From the 42-yard line, here's a second down and four. They'll stay on the ground with Swift. And this won't be enough to pick up the first. A gain of two, third and one.
Oftentimes we praise an offense for their variety and being able to hit people with the run in the pass. But in this game, how about what we're seeing from the safeties? They are all over the field. Doesn't matter if they threw it or if they're trying to run it.
I don't think we've ever awarded an MVU most valuable unit, but you're right. It might go to them in this game.
I like that. MVU. Well done.
It's fourth down.
Alpha.
They'll try and throw for it with Hurts. And it's going to be batted down. It will go the other way with a football. Boy, a curious decision to go for it. Doesn't pan out. And Dallas, they'll take over in terrific field position. They'll run left with Pollard. The 20. And he gets this one inside the 15, just a yard or two.